Hi everyone. When am I making a video? What time is it? It's 10:19 right now. I'm making a video at 10:19. I don't know, to be honest. I'm making a. I saw that, what's his name? Channel Awesome made a new video. Called Tamara Just Saw John Wick Chapter 3. And then the video after that, before that, was Independence Day. Tomorrow's never seen. So that got me thinking. I should do a parody of that video, of that series, called Jason's Never Seen. Now, what movie would be perfect to start off with than Terkel in Trouble? A CG animated movie made by Indigan Pictures. And apparently it's awful, but also it's funny as hell. Alright, the score is good. The score is something I want to check out. Yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys on the flip, and I'll be right back. And I gotta go do a thing. I gotta go boot up my PC. I'm joking, I don't have a PC because I'm poor. I'm joking about that. I'm actually gonna do. I'm gonna go to my Mobizen app, and I'm gonna do a good old reaction to the good old trailer. And, yeah, I'll see you there. I'm gonna react to the Terkel in Trouble English trailer. I'm also gonna react to the American one and the Danish one. Though, for the Danish one, I'll have no clue what the hell they're saying. Because I don't really understand that Danish that well. You know what? Hang on, let me find some headphones real quick. Okay, we're back. Grab some nice looking hat. I don't know how this works. Yep.
Eureka presents the cutest family film of the year.
No.
Okay, Leon.
No.
I said yes.
Mom, Dad, do we have to have these discussions?
We're not discussing. We're rowing.
Okay, so apparently the mom is a chain smoker. For old and young. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Fuck. It's fucking loud, actually. What? Fucking loud as hell. Oh my god. What the fuck? What is this? Innocent love. Nice. Oh. Holy shit. Ow, my fucking knee. That's not, that's rack, that's rack, that's rack, that's rock, not rap. Oh, shit. His name's Jason. Oh, cool, me too. I'm kidding. My girlfriend's amazing. Huh. Oh, shit. Oh my god. God, that was hilarious. The way he just pops up like, I don't tackle. I love that. I love that character, Jason. I love him. He's funny as hell, probably. Yeah, so far, he's hilarious. Okay, then. Nice. That's cool. Okay, how about you shut the fuck up? TikTok ads, no one cares about you. Huh. I never knew how much me and, what are they called? What is this? Paranoia, I'm coming at you. That's sick. I love heavy metal, dude. Heavy metal is insane. How would I save the Danish trailer for last? Because, full movie English. I tried finding this movie as soon as I heard about it, actually. Oh, there's the American trailer.
Hey, movie lovers. Did you know you can watch TV on your phone?
Fuck you, Pluto TV. I tried using you and it didn't work.
his voice. No. No. He's white, you fucking idiot. Oh my god. There's the beating up scene. Oh my god. I think I've watched this a couple times actually, and I just don't remember. That's not a good word. You fuck off with that word. Fuck you. I would have blown your bollocks off. Oh, balls, not bollocks. Bollocks is like British for balls. My teeth are as yellow as the fucking background. Oh, there it is again. That's sick. Experience your childhood all over. Mm-hmm.
You gave me crabs again, and now my nuts are on fire.
You gave me crabs again. Did you say you gave me crabs again? Oof. Did he just say, I once had my nipples pierced? Let's go back a moment. Is that what you just said? What's your name? Mr. Arn, you motherfucker. This is like all the characters, I guess. You got Arn, Uncle Stuart, not Uncle Stuart, Uncle, Joanna, Jason, Leon, the father, I'll assume. Sten, okay then. Rhymed. BK, I don't know. There's Fedoris, Gunnar, Saki, and Turkle. There's the chainsaw death again. They're a lot worse in this one. The deaths, they sound a lot worse. Like in the English trailer, it's like, you're gonna die. But in this, it's just plain old die, bitch, die. Good trailer. Horrifying. Good trailer. Horrifying. I love that. Alright, let's see if... Oh, hello, SaberSpark. How are you doing there? It was 9 years ago. Apparently it came out in the US in 2017. Apparently. Alright, now the Danish trailer. I just understood what they were saying. The way he sounds, he sounds like he's speaking as if he was singing a Nirvana song. I hate the voices in the fucking movie. Look at his face. He looks fucking like he's gonna fucking... Jesus, he looks like he's gonna fucking... I don't know what to say about that face, actually, one of those. Oh yeah, I tried watching this one. I couldn't get to it. Oh yeah, it was Danish, that's why. Oh god, the way I paused it. The frame I paused it just looks awful. Look at him. He's been going for 7 minutes, what the hell? Yeah, look at his face. He looks... See, oh Jesus. That's even worse of a face. Turnit Ninja, that's what I want. Fuck you. Let's see if there's any other good shit. Turkel into shit. Okay then. What the fuck? Turkel into shit. Is this any different? The Psycho Film of the Year. From Finger Magazine. Good name. Apparently, this is a horror movie. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. He's getting death threats, for Christ's sake.
Oh,
Oh, this is a, it's a clip I already saw, first of all. Terkel, I nip, of course. I think that's all we have for today. The worst fucking movie I've ever seen, and I want it to die. So, I don't know how to end this. Except with a strum of my guitar. Where the fuck that could be? Here it is. Okay, that's awful. I actually don't know how to play this. So. That's all. Yeah, see you later, I guess.